something else I heard about you that I did not know to be true.
Uh-oh.
You sometimes find dogs, you're a little unsettled by dogs.
I will say this. I feel like dogs are unsettled by me.
Okay.
I'll put the onus on me because I did not grow up with pets. I don't have pets now. And I feel like when I see animals, they can tell that I am awkward around them. Like
okay.
Sometimes if, you know, a cute puppy on the street and everyone's gathered around and I'm like, that's right, the puppy is cute. And I'll like come up and I'll be like, hello, little one. And I don't know how to do, like, I'll be like, now bounce! I don't know how to be around them. I'm terrified. I hope that isn't the case with a baby.
Yeah.
I'm also awkward around other people's babies, but you have a dog, I know.
Look here, I have a dog, and you and I, we live in the same building in New York City.
We
see each other on elevators.
Yep.
And I've been on the elevator with you and Frisbee. There's Frisbee.
That's Frisbee.
And let me just tell you, that's the noise everybody makes. About Frisbee, but now I heard this today for the first time, and I retroactively went back, and I thought, wait, is this true of Ellie and Frisbee?
Okay, Frisbee is a very specific dog.
Oh, my goodness.
Frisbee has been featured. I love Frisbee's turn on the Mindy Project.
Yeah.
I don't know if you got Frisbee.
She had a cameo.
Yeah. A Frisbee is a girl. Okay.
You've met her a bunch.
I met her a bunch.
Yeah.
I want to tell you, I feel like it is my finest performance because when I see Frisbee, hello, Frisbee, and I try to act as though I love Frisbee, but I don't understand Frisbee.
Okay.
Because Frisbee isn't what I think of when I think of a dog.
Okay.
Right?
So, okay. Then, just for fun, now I know you're acting.
Okay.
This is me getting on the elevator with you. I want you to react the way your body is telling you when Frisbee and I walk on.
Okay.
So the elevator door
open. Actual honest.
This is actual honest. Elevator door. Oh, hey, Ellie.
It's so small. It's like this big.
Yeah.
It's this big.
That's why that's an unfair reaction.
I know. Well, because
You know who's going to be so happy about this?
Yeah.
Andy Samberg.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, Andy Samberg really doesn't like Frisbee either. Yeah.
I feel terrible. How old is Frisbee? Is Frisbee
old enough to have feelings?
I know.
But thank
and your
you.
Wife I'm... loves Frisbee and your baby's gonna love Frisbee and I feel, but Frisbee's just unusual.
Yeah. Specific.
Very specifically unusual.
Yeah. But this, I gotta be honest, I've always thought you were a fantastic actress. Based on our interactions in the elevator, you are an Oscar winner because I have not seen it once. Thank you so much for being here. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So excited.
Thank you very much,
Ellie Kemper, everybody.